When Adam and Jamie tested what is bulletproof,
let's lock and load.
They sure had a blast.
Oh, check out my new bulletproof vest, man.
But pizza, MP3s, and badge bling weren't the only things in the firing line.
Well, next up in our bulletproof arsenal is your standard issue police belt buckle. This little thing supposedly bounced a bullet right off the officer wearing it.
This time I'm taking a shot.
In this web tale, an officer's life was saved when his standard issue belt buckle blocked a bullet.
Is a belt buckle bulletproof? Well, there's not a lot of metal to it, but there is a lot of leather behind it. Maybe between both of them, it might actually just do the job.
All right, Mr. Jamie, it's a brass belt buckle. On your mark.
Safety's off.
From 18 inches away, Jamie takes aim and...
Oh! Ho! Wow, wait. Forensic analysis. Oh, look here, Jamie, I can see. It went all the way through.
So it did. But look at what it did to the buckle. It looks like it caught it like a catcher's mitt. But I guess it just kind of slid off it.
So they try again. But it's still bad luck in the buckle branch.
It ricocheted off to the side, huh?
Yeah, it's, I can see it's, left its mark in the wood over here.
Ah, too bad. That's a one in a million shot. I don't know that I'd ever get it to, like, exactly catch the bullet. It wants to go off to one side or the other.
Yeah, well, I've got the one in a million shot for you. At least I've got the officer who took it. You want to meet him?
Yeah.
All right.
And cue Deputy Osborne, the officer with the original near-death experience.
Now, am I to understand that this happened to you?
Exactly.
Really? Yep. I mean, so you ended up with something that looks like that?
Actually, like this.
Oh, that's the real one.
That's it.
Dude, that's pretty freaking close.
Did it, like, give you a bellyache or anything?
It did. It gave me a big bruise, and it felt like I got hit by a hammer.
But it didn't break the skin?
No, actually, it ricocheted off the belt buckle, and I pulled the bullet out of my shirt.
A .45 caliber bullet hit you at point-blank range, and it didn't break the skin.
They call you lucky, huh?
Very lucky.